What most people don't realize is that we have known that humans can affect climate by burning coal and gas and oil for over 150 years. We've known how much the planet would warm and that the Arctic would warm about twice as fast as the rest of the planet since the 1890s. What's new in the last 20 years in climate science is the fact that we're recognizing the role of climate change more at the local scale and in individual events. So for example, with some of the extreme events that we've seen over the past few years, like the California drought, Superstorm Sandy, the crazy snows we've seen in Boston and New York and Washington, D.C. in 2016 and 2015, we're starting to see the fingerprint of climate change in these events. We know that we've always had crazy weather, as long as there's been people on this planet, but climate change is increasing or exacerbating the risks we face by making our droughts stronger, by making our heat waves more frequent, and by loading the atmosphere with water vapor. So when our storm systems sweep through, there's more water vapor up there for them to pick up and dump on us as rain if it's above freezing and as snow if it's below.